Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to our channel! Eternals had high expectations from the beginning. It is one of the biggest movies of the post-Endgame era, which is called Phase 4 of the Marvel Cinematic Universe. This would jumpstart a new era for the franchise and create new storylines for the fans. Since the release, there has been some controversy. Let's take a look at Marvel's Eternals banned in some countries for same-sex kiss. Before we start, I'd like you to hit that red subscribe button and hit that bell icon so you don't miss out on any of our videos. Number 4. Eternals banned in the Middle East? Disney refused to edit an intimate scene in Marvel's next big budget adventure Eternals, which was pulled from Saudi Arabia, Qatar, and Kuwait. According to The Hollywood Reporter, after being deleted from local sites, the film will not be released in Gulf region countries. The studio has yet to clarify or confirm the reason, but sources say it's because of an intimate scene between Brian Tyree Henry's character and his on-screen husband, Haz Slayman. Queer people are still outlawed in parts of the region, and in Saudi Arabia and Qatar, it is punished by death. The film was prohibited, but no reason was given to the trade, according to a local movie chain. Eternals is the first Marvel Cinematic Universe film to receive an M18 certificate in Singapore, limiting its audience to those aged 18 and up. It occurred as a result of culturally inappropriate references, according to a representative of the country's Infocom Media Development Authority. An intimate scene between two characters is also included in the film. Number 3. The Director's Statement. Director Chloe Zhao, who won the Academy Award for Best Director for Nomadland earlier this year, recently expressed her wish not to change any sequences to appease censors. "I don't know all the details," she told IndieWire, "but I believe discussions were had and there's a strong desire for Marvel and me, we talked about it, to not change the movie's cut. I'm crossing my fingers." At the film's debut, Lebanese actor Slayman, a member of the queer community, discussed the significance of the scene. "Can you think how many lives this will save? Youngsters, young queer people who are dealt with inappropriately, will attempt self-harm because they don't see themselves represented, and now they're going to witness this. It's incredible." The news comes after a similar ban in 2020 for Pixar's Onward, which contained a brief sequence starring Lena Waithe as a tribade Cyclops policewoman. In Russia, the term girlfriend has been replaced with partner. Eternals have begun screenings in several countries, with the first in the United States on November 5th. Where it is estimated to gross around $75 million. Number 2. Angelina Jolie speaks up. Angelina Jolie has expressed her sadness for the audiences that will be unable to see her new Marvel film Eternals, which has been banned in various countries, including Saudi Arabia, Kuwait, and Qatar, due to super intimate romance. "How someone is furious about it, frightened by it, doesn't accept it or enjoy it is absurd." Jolie, who plays Thena in the movie about a race of Eternal superheroes, continued, adding that she's sorry for those who won't be able to see Eternals. "And I applaud Marvel for refusing to remove those scenes," she added. "I still don't comprehend how we live in a society where there are still those who refuse to perceive Phastos' family and the beauty of their connection and love." Phastos, played by Brian Tyree Henry, is currently in a relationship with Ben, portrayed by actor Haz Slayman, who was born in Dubai, in the movie. Marvel's first on-screen intimate scene occurs between the two. Slayman described the picture as life-saving in an interview with Variety and stated he wishes he had seen Eternals as a kid. "I wish I could have seen this as a kid, if I had had that. Oh my gosh, wishful thinking. Can you think how many lives this will save? Youngsters, young queer people who are bullied and suicidal because they don't see themselves represented. And now they're going to see this. It's incredible," Slayman remarked. Number 1. The positive news. According to Deadline, even though Eternals is banned in several Gulf countries, it will still be sold in the United Arab Emirates, Jordan, Lebanon, and Egypt, according to Deadline. The version of the film shown in those nations will delete scenes depicting any form of contact between characters. This isn't the first time that a Disney pre-owned property has been outlawed in the Gulf. Last year, some countries banned Pixar's Onward, which featured some culturally controversial voiceover characters. Eternals, a Marvel Phase 4 film starring Richard Madden, Gemma Chan, and Kumail Nanjiani as superpowered ancient beings who preserve humanity, premiered in 14 worldwide markets on Wednesday. In the final cut in the United States, the title character Phastos is seen at home with his mortal husband, out Lebanese actor Haz Slayman, and their child. Zhao, who made history earlier this year with her Oscars win for Nomadland, has stated that she requested that no scenes be changed to please authorities. I don't know all the facts, but I believe conversations took place, and Marvel and I both expressed a strong wish not to change the movie's cut. We talked about it. I'm crossing my fingers. That brings us to the end of our video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hit like if you did. Well, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon so that you don't miss out on any of our upcoming videos. Also, watch the two videos on your screen because I'm sure you'll love them. With that, I'll see you in another video. Until then, take care and goodbye.